Three, two, one, and go.
This is no dream, Kale. You've been sent here to the Bone Lands to unlock the powers that have been denied you all your life. Many of the ancient dragons died here, and their magic is still
strong. I don't
strong.
Have an input viewer
you
for
must
PS2
complete
controller,
these
so
tests,
we can't do
Kale.
That, sadly.
Much depends on you. The magic here draws upon your fears. The orcs here are magical constructs, but be careful. They are still quite deadly. Your first challenge is fire. Use your dragon breath weapon to take out those orcs. Excellent! Good job! Collect that gem, and we'll continue. Next, you will learn how to use your dragon powers. Activate your dragon power, and you will glow the color of your element. With your fire dragon power active, shoot a fireball and take out the whole squad.
Right.
Excellent! Don't forget to collect the gem. Let's try this again. Activate your dragon power. Nicely done! Good job!
How you doing?
One more time. Don't forget to activate your dragon powers. Nicely done!
Excuse me?
Good job!
Yo, nice.
Good nutrition is important. Eating orcs replenishes your mana, while eating animals provides you with health.
Good that it's that it is good. That's what I need to do is just double mash. So bugs out and lets you move.
The next challenge is water. Use your dragon breath weapon to take out those orcs. Excellent!
Oh, that hit him. Bonus?
Nicely done! Watch as your dragon power reflects enemy attacks right back at him. But be careful, you're still vulnerable to some damage with Reflect.
Okay.
Excellent!
Hey Gookina, how's it going?
Good job!
Doing alright.
Now, let's try something a little tougher. Try and take out those orc turrets. Hover in front of the orc targets to use your dragon power of reflection.
Oh.
We can only continue if you use Reflect to destroy
the orcs.
Let the orcs hit you, and watch your dragon powers of reflection work their magic.
I thought it would just do nothing, not that it would yell at you. Oh, I turned that off.
Nicely done.
Elements. Cat bot. I turned that shit off. It shouldn't do that. The narrator is terrible, which is great. Hey, Luma, how's it going? Right, indeed.
Look, cows. There's something about cows. What was it?
If you get the cow's souls, you get a rage attack, or whatever they call it. It's somebody's, like, daughter or sister who did the voice acting.
Good
for this.
Job. Go ahead and get the gem. Next, you will learn about the elemental enchantment air. Follow me. When you are air enchanted, you can use your dragon powers to fly at top speed. Activate your dragon power haste and race me down the canyon.
Those did a lot of damage.
Let's go. Those mines are nasty. Use your breath weapon, lightning, to clear a path in front of you. Take a rest. We'll continue when you collect the gem. Ready?
Honk.
Here I go. Bye.
Yeah, the voice acting is so all over the place. It's great.
Watch out for those wards. Using your dragon power drains mana, so be careful. If you run out of mana, eat some more. Take a rest. We'll continue when you collect the gem. Ready? Here I go. Bye.
Box.
Take a rest. We'll continue when you collect the gem. Okay, next up is the element Earth. First, I'll teach you about fury attacks.
Fury attacks, that's what they're called.
Hopefully, you've been eating cows. If not, there are some beyond those houses. For the moment, ignore the houses and go have yourself a snack. Keep eating cows until the ancient shrine has been activated. Eating cows allows you to collect their souls. Once you've collected 5 cow souls, you can get a fury attack. Now, fly into the shrine and get a fury attack.
Oh, I guess I ate enough cows.
Every 5 cows brought to the shrine grants you
one
fury attack.
Well,
you can carry up to 3 fury attacks at once.
Huh? In the bedroom?
Wow! Yeah. That was amazing!
They normally were? I'm doing alright. I'm ready to kill chaos later.
Back to where we started. What an odd formation of houses. I'll bet your earth breath weapon would do a lovely job of knocking them over.
Bowling time.
Excellent. Time to learn about your earth elemental dragon power. armor.
Yo,
as
nice.
As long as armor is active, you are invulnerable.
Grats
use it to protect yourself
PS5.
From fire wards as you reach inside for the gems.
Dang nabbit, this thing's gonna piss me off. I turn that shit off. Nor the
nicely
raid Shadow
done.
Legends. I swear I disabled it. You're nice.
Good job. Nicely done. Right complete.
It's gone.
Congratulations,
even.
Kale. You are the first dragon in 10,000 years to unlock his true power. This is all I can do for you.
Yeah, makes
but
sense.
The other sprites will teach you more. Good luck.
I'm going to split on when it starts the loading screen. But we're going to save between levels right now just for... Actually, I probably should split there instead. Call that the split when I start the next level.
Great job, Kale. You are almost free. No time to rest.
Don't have a cutscene to skip.
Get out of here before the orc guards find some help and turn you
or
into
I can't
dragon
skip this
soup.
Part.
Destroy anything and everything in your path.
I suspect this run will be close to, at a good run. It'll be 2-ish to 3-ish hours, maybe? Because you got the forced cutscenes and, like, that's your movement
is
particularly fast.
Nothing makes a dragon stronger than a good meal. Those animals below look tasty. Lie down and help yourself. Oh, look! Cows! I know there's something special about cows. Now, what was it?
I don't know why, like, it tries to be cheeky about cows, like... Four... Five... Six... Seven... Eight... Whenever this run finishes, that's world record. There are no speed runs of this game. Yeah, it's certainly a good.
That's a dark ward. You can only get through it with a dark key. I'm sure the orcs have one stored in one of those buildings. I'll be back in a bit. There it is! Swoop down and grab that dark key. If you want to get out of here, you need to carry it through the dark ward.
Some levels will be quick, like this one won't be too bad. This one's kind of like your second tutorial level.
Help! They're taking me away! Stop this wagon now!
Right, I should fly over here.
Please, hurry!
To optimize our pathing. Yeah, this game's like $5. It's really bad.
Where are you?
This is a game is one of the games I had as a kid that I could never beat because it's just so janky.
Oh, the
yeah,
wagon is getting
it's
away.
Not terribly janky. We did it! Short level. Alright, so we're gonna spend time this thing saving between levels, because if I need to redo a level. Fine. I'm more irritated that thing's still going. Can I undo the... What?
While we are now free, there are still many dragons in bondage. The orcs are
transporting
some dragon eggs full of xenium to a new
place. I thought I deleted the command. Apparently I missed it.
I guess you scared
now
the orcs good. Find all the orc wagons carrying eggs and destroy them. I'll handle taking the eggs to safety. I'll take care of this egg. You hunt down the rest of the wagons. Like a water ward. Most wards let you fly into them, but doing so can put you at risk. If you're water enchanted, you can fly through this ward safely. That big thing at the center is the ward generator. Take it out and down goes the ward.
I don't even have to use our fire attack because I can just blow these things up with. I think I don't need to blow up the wards as much as I need to blow up these. But just for the sake of it, we blow up another one. Nothing else has spawned yet. I think I need them to spawn? Well, I don't think. I know I need them to spawn, but I don't know what causes them. May have been better just to come get this first. I don't know what's the problem right now. Go munch on the cow. Alright, there's Susan. Let's kill this guy real quick. Barley. Please target not those things. The auto-targeting is kind of annoying sometimes. I wonder if it's just like a time limit with these things spawning. I
which case it doesn't really matter what I do. I have no idea what caused this stuff to spawn. Just do some barrel rolls. Might have gone the wrong way. I do insta-give them, but also my charge shot does. Blow this up while I'm waiting. I don't know what I need to do. Please. The music restarting? Because usually when the audio stops, that means our friend is going to say something. But I guess sometimes it's just the music restarting too. I'm genuinely not sure what the exit means. Let me just go and get this guy. Ooh, God. Oh. Eh. Turns are a bit drifty. This is a slow level. Assuming I'm doing everything right, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this level other than blow up these cards that potentially have Dragon Egg Venom. Alright, we did it,
that's
I guess.
All of them. I'm impressed.
Question mark.
Maybe there's some hope for you after all. I'll find a more permanent home for these eggs. I know there were ancient dragon nests in these mountains somewhere.
We did it! Okay, I don't know, man.
I found an ancient dragon nest perfect for storing the eggs, but there are 3 orc outposts in the area. This is no environment to raise young dragons. We need to take out their outposts to secure the nest. The first one is east of here.
This level is not easy to get.
fun.
Well done. Let's find some more orcs to play with.
We need to find another warlock.
I remember there being a shrine near here.
Don't care about the shrine. Like, we could get Cal, our fury attack there, which actually might end up being the correct play. But,
one more and we're out of here. There being a shrine near here.
Easy level.
Yeah, that was the last one. Let's get out of here.
Might have to come back the next run and get our eggs we rescued. Owl pickup there might be worth it. Long level, short level, long level, short level, long level? Well, let's find out. Oh, it's this fucking level.
We need to get these eggs to the nest before they hatch. There it is.
Now we need to go blow up that usual.
Well done.
This guy right here.
I'll be back in a bit. I'm going to get another egg.
Spawn up. Don't think there's anyone else above him that spawns at the moment.
Another one. A dragon breath. A Dara the Sprite coming through. Could you clear a path for me, please?
Don't remember where this guy's the next one spawns that I need to kill. Yes, dear. Okay. I got it.
Elbows
me in my shit. There's one douchebag. Let's kill him all here. Let's move out. Heads up here.
Well done. Hey, Pookie, let's hurry it up.
I had to kill that guy eventually. I'm right there, so I might do it now. I wasted time because I could not remember where they spawned. This is the last one. Over here. Made a mistake.
Here come the captains, so this has to be the last of them. Kill the captains, rout the orcs, and we'll have ourselves a lair.
I made a horrible mistake. 52 too much damage, dude.
I'm surrounded. Help me.
No. Gotta do. Go. I may have. Okay. Didn't fully flip. I have to get this quickly. Kinda flunked up. At least there's a fire gem I can get. Because the lightning does shit for damage. Fire gem is our damage. Fuck off.
your choice and be granted your upgrade.
And we get a I think we get the fire level up this time. Yeah, I fucked up. Can't get that until I blow up the other guy. Can't even grab the white gem at all, just fire gem all the way. Definitely lost like 2 minutes. Can't split. Me being a dum dum. That's okay. 1/5 of the way through the game. Or 1/3 rather.
Time to close the Desmium Tizenium factory for good. Now just be sure there aren't
right, survivors. What do I do in this level? Back to the evil orc bureaucracy, this is vengeance.
Or you'll be sent back there for sure. Do us all a favor. Leave nothing standing.
Still on world record pace. Kappa. Get green. Do this. Grab the red and immediately go. Care about this one in the arc. There was a shortcut that I missed. Okay. Where is the fire? On the fire. I was using power move. But
I think actually red might be through the white. But if we do this, we can just not go up there at all. Our power. Take damage for a little bit. Maybe red isn't necessary.
We can't let any of those orcs escape.
I'll be back shortly with your upgrade when things come down.
Some orcs are escaping! If they make it out, we're doomed!
Where this brickhead spawn in like 8 minutes late? Big fan.
Choice and be granted that wasn't your too bad. Upgrade.
Oh, I can grab. Ah, it's not white. I thought it was the white one. Ooh. Might as well get Speedy Boy up. Doesn't matter what we level up right now. One of those things had given us a little a white gem instead, that would have been nice, but guaranteed that. Alright, we're on Darkness Fall. Oh, okay, this level.
While your powers are strong, we still need some inside help to free the rest of the dragons and sprites. Our former master, Galthran, a powerful orc wizard, is trapped in a castle nearby. If we can get him out, he promised to help us battle the orc army.
I will, however, need some cows.
Look what we found!
I have to go. I thought I was being a dum-dum. The orcs captured all the dragons, the first dragon in 1,000 years that has unlocked his dragon power, and you're escaping the orcs' clutches. That's the gist of it.
I think Galthran Man is trapped somewhere in that fortress to the northwest. Let's find another one.
Thank you, Gail.
There's one over there that we want. I think we want to grab this one, the quicker one.
Try shooting a boat.
You know, passing boat. I don't fish a boat.
That's two.
You, however, care about pounds. But yeah, so eating orcs gives you MP, eating animals gives you HP, and then the orcs that are riding animals give you HP and MP. And like the wizards are mostly, the more powerful wizards are immune to magic, the weaker wizards are just, blow them up. Yeah, you heard it. There's orc wizards. I'm gonna grab this real quick since it's over here. Doesn't take too long. Six-ish seconds. Probably close to like 7 seconds to grab that. Nothing. Scheme of things. Probably should save the rock for this. You wanna eat those. Sunhide.
He can't hide behind that fortress forever.
Could get another one, but
fly into the glowing sphere and forever increase your elemental powers.
That was not a bad level. Especially when done correctly, ish. That was really my first time to grab here.
What a brute! You've done well, Adara. He's quite a specimen. Can he talk, or is he as stupid as he looks?
Real.
Yeah, this level.
Galfran took the dark key with him. You'll have to destroy the war generator to get out of there.
Thank you for freeing me. Adara is in one of the other transports. good to get out of here, but Adara is still in trouble.
I have to wait for my computer turn. Fun fact, they can't hit you if you get back here. You need to get 8.
I'm in trouble, Kale. Help!
Wait, eat you. There you go.
Yes, Adara is in the last transport. Hurry!
Not to go too close to stuff that's going to be damage to me, because I hear a count. That's good. You.
Well done! Fly into the glowing sphere, and forever increase your elemental powers.
Put these so far away, I definitely chose the wrong one to blow up first. Also, we have one death per level we can use. Really need to, but... and it resets our element to fire.
He seemed excited about a shipment of xenium departing for the Northlands.
It's liberation.
Oh, I can't believe
this one.
I trusted an orc. I'm sorry, Kale, but we can still help each other. There are other sprites trapped in a warehouse by the ocean. Destroy the warehouse, and we'll help you free the other dragons. I wonder what's in that caravan.
I think I got a fire from up there. Don't feel like...
The others told me that the dark key is hidden in one of the island forts.
Get it. Get it. About it. this guy real quick. What is that yellow? Oh no. Maybe I should do blue, like, second? So it's got the dragon mad. Hey McGack. So this was supposed to be like a Heroes of Might and Magic game, but they didn't get the licensing. The gist of it is the orcs have captured and eaten the dragons for like 1,000 years, and you're the first dragon to get his dragon powers TM, and so you're taking your revenge on the orcs. Fucking shit up.
Good work. Now let's get that warehouse.
Also, how you doing, by the way?
We're just loading transport boats with a huge shipment of Galthrum Xenium. Kale, those boats are escaping. You can't let them get away or we are sunk.
Hurry up, hang on. The last time I leveled up red, we're gonna level up the speed. Biz air. We need it for the one stupid level. Make things faster for that.
Aw, poor Galthran. He's gonna be mad about losing all those boats.
This is level 10. 2/3 of the way through the game.
Oh dear. So many orcs in boats. They don't swim very well, do they?
Our goal is to get red gems out of some stuff here, which we're not going to. There's some flat boats. This guy. We need red gem. That. Come on, red gem. Blue gem. Red gem? Blue gem.
I remember there being a shrine near here.
Red gem. Take 4 shots now. 4 shots now because I don't have the red power up. Oh. Red gem? Red gem! Now it's faster. Now if we can get more red gems, that means we can just blow shit up real quick and grab the red gem. We will. There is one more power up we can get, but we can also refill our MP, which is the big thing here. Hey, look at that. I'm gonna grab this one right now.
I was able to get free when you crippled that ship.
It's friendly.
Watch out! They're bringing in reinforcements.
I'm gonna go. Alright, I wanna blow this guy up. Hey, that red dude can come back here. That's awesome. That's a really good buff. Because if we can two-shot all these guys, then we can kinda speed through it. Two shot? Hell yeah, dude. That'll make this a lot faster. Especially because we'll be using less MP too. I can't get upgrades again. Probably gonna die before I get this last guy.
Hang in there. This is the last attack wave.
If I do die, it's not a huge deal. I respawn, but I would prefer not to die. Especially with all my... Actually, I'm gonna die real quick. I lied. I do want to die right here. Because... He fills our health. And that other gem... Right here. Now, that was actually intentional. Not doing a good job of dodging stuff, so. Dickhead will show up.
You're not playing nice, dragon. Those who disobey me live only to be eaten later. I guess I'll have to take care of you personally.
There's some dickheadedness. Fun fact about this fight. Well, that doesn't actually do damage to him. I
out, you fools! I'll see you again soon, lizard.
And now I just can't die on the way over to the thing. Choice
and be granted your upgrade.
We got another level up. I think we're gonna grab red damages. Having base red damage high is really good. I didn't get this last time. I wonder if you have to beat the levels a certain speed to get it. We're getting that. I mean, if I can guarantee that level up, then I would get red before that instead of white.
You'll scatter their navy. No more navy. No more transporting dragon eggs or Xenian.
So it's definitely safer to go around the Thompson. Thoughts, though,
there's another orc base near here. That must be where they're hiding the dark key. That's an air ward. There must be an air gem around here somewhere.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Now let's find that orc base.
Think I can grab the air, but I'm not sure. I don't know if I need to kill more stuff, so we're just going to get this one. I'm slightly moving up and down so that, because enemies try to predict your movement, and if you move they like this, they'll just shoot out of, not at you directly, which is kind of good. They don't need to get hit. Alright, yeah.
Ha! Welcome to your death! Pity I can't stay and watch, but I have other matters to attend to.
To the glowing another level up, huh? Forever increase your elemental powers.
Hey, bro, the run is going. This is the first attempted run, so. Actually, I got levels up this time. I didn't get them before. I wonder what happened.
Very nice. I wonder where Mandak went off to in such a hurry.
Mind being a lot stronger than I was. This level, the level that sucks a lot. Yep, that's it. It's trash. Alright. This level is doo-doo, and you're about to find out why. So the goal of this level is to pick up a bunch of gold and put it at your base, except there's like 40 of the gold, and you also have to go really far to drop it at your base. And also there's orcs that can steal it, so it's super tedious. I hate this level. If there was a lot less gold, or it wasn't nearly as far, or the orcs weren't as aggressive, you know, it wouldn't be as bad. Oof.
out a spot on the mainland. Drop the gold there. We'll do the rest.
I didn't kill all of them, which is a problem, but... Now we have some bigger jobs.
Well done! Let's find some more of that gold. The orcs just grabbed some of the gold! Grab it back!
Need to grab some health from up here. And I know there's a gem over here too. Here's the one special and all that.
That's two. I'll get the rest here before the orcs take any.
Blow up a ship or two. There. Excuse me. All of them. That's why this level is terrible, because there's a lot. Yeah. Pretty much the reason I don't like this level.
Be careful, Kale. More orcs are on the way.
At least with this upgraded white gem, I'm like nuking the stuff, but man. Why am I targeting the plane again? Well, I need to grab this gold. Grab this ship. Really, this ship. Fuck off, stop hitting me. Stop that. Dude! Leave the ones on this side. Fuck off, man! Shit. Jesus Christ. No!
The orcs just grabbed some of the gold! Grab it back!
Fuck. Thank you.
This ship. Cracker, those guys are accurate. If I die, I get reset to the fire. I don't want the fire. I need the light or the wind. There's like three more of these.
Watch out! They're bringing four more reinforcements. The orcs just grabbed some of the gold. Grab it back.
The gold. Grab it back. Okay. You. Is there anyone that can see your problem? Probably going to die. Fuck off, game. Dude! Yeah, dude. Come on.
Got it. The orcs just grabbed some of the gold. Grab it back.
You two die.
Well done.
Okay. But this bubble is sketchy.
Just grab some of the gold. Grab it back.
Didn't blow it up, man.
The orcs just grabbed some of the gold. Grab it back.
Nope. Animals heal you, orcs give you magic.
Got it.
Kill the one there. Where is the little... There. Let me make sure there isn't anyone about the land. Or nice like this.
These stones are just a drop of... We still need you to bring them to the stone circle on the mainland.
I have no idea what she did not do. One last fucking thing.
It's slow, but it's not as slow as I was expecting this level to be. One more.
One more, and we're out of here.
So much of this shit. We saved the best one for last, but Orc is about to grab it.
The orcs just grabbed some of the gold. Grab it back.
He did grab the gold, but then he died.
Just grab some of the gold! Grab it back!
She sounds like to me after this. More annoying than Navi. I know.
Ah, greed is good. Now you can call yourself a real dragon.
Done with this stupid level. What is this level? It's Vigilance. First level.
The orcs are hurting. They've got one Xenium factory left. I think it's time you paid them a visit.
Oh, this level, okay.
Orcs just put up wards all around you. Oh, something doesn't feel right.
This game they do.
Good job.
Surprise, lizard! You shall not be underestimated this time.
It's an ambush! Orcs everywhere! You've got to get out of here!
Surprise, lizard! It'd be funnier if he said surprise, loser! But...
No mistakes this time.
There's got to be a dark key somewhere in the city. Orcs always keep one around. Keep blowing up buildings until you find it. There it is. Grab it and get out of here.
Are you gonna grab this little white gem over here?
Right.
Quick. And stand here.
Well done.
Yeah, pretty much. That was a really good version of that level, frankly. Other than the gem spawn wasn't great, but it wasn't bad. I didn't have to go back to the other area.
The feeling you're enjoying yourself?
We're going this one. Kill them all. Oh, okay, yeah, this is this level.
Wow, you must have caused General Mandek to miss a meal or something. He is deploying his elite Orc Guard. They're well trained and tend to work in formation, but they are still Orcs. Kill a few and the rest will run.
Thanks for stopping by, Goop. Good luck with the rest of your day. Hate you being here.
Run.
I want to go for the faraway ones. Hoist. Grab the cows. He's having the destruction. Oh, I got a red. Hey Bob, how's it going? Oh yeah?
Watch out! They're bringing in reinforcements!
Nope. There is a singular dragon in this.
Hmm.
Yeah. It's got the standard PS2 pretty not good looking graphics, so.
No, no, no! This is impossible! Time for the great Mendex to bloody his hands.
Where is Mandek getting all these
orcs? Yeah, no, this is a PS2 only.
Coming in. Break all the existing formations and this battle is over.
Alright. Hopefully you find it. And I'm curious if you don't mind telling me when you do find it what it is or was. This level's fine. I don't mind this.
You didn't think I would make this easy, did you?
You did it! The entire army is in retreat. At least they aren't as ugly from this
side. Did you link the Wikipedia page? I'm curious.
Go ahead and run, Mandek. We're right behind you.
All right.
This is their really? Only major city in this part of Desmarin. Destroy it, and you'll send the orcs running all the way back to their homeland.
That would be interesting. I hit an orc in midair. That was interesting.
Thank you.
Hey, Warbolt. Yeah, it's a very PSP game. Hitboxes for some of these buildings? That's a great idea. Plus, you can catch them in the air, which is kind of funny. How you doing, Warble? Damage with the cause. Definitely could have switched to like earth before doing this. I mostly want to blow up these towers. They have a chance of doing it again. Oh. Not sure what causes.
some gems to pick up later.
The remnants of his fleeing army. They'll be here soon.
Those towers to blow up. Okay. There we go.
I don't know how you've lived this long, beast, but your time will end now. I just hope you taste better than you look.
I've taught you all I can. Now go kick his ass.
Who shot me? I need him to turn me blue. There it is.
Glory or death, catch me if you can.
Where'd the other Pokemon? And grab this real quick. Because blue reflects his shots, and his shots do way more damage than anything we can do. Actually, what I should do is... Yeah, I'm not really... Other than getting blue and being lucky, I'm not really sure how to deal with this level. I'm dead. Pretty much have to wait for him to come out here. Isn't really lucky right now. I might need to go grab some. bad luck. My dudes. Go grab a green. There we go. Fuck. Oh, dude. I get the blue gem and he immediately switches me back. This is not a great fight. Definitely could be done by now, but to go kill him. Pack of ice. Might as well grab this over here, upgrade it so it does more damage. I don't remember what the fury for the this one is.
Isn't over yet.
Quick.
Don't believe this.
Nowhere left to run, you orc pig.
Thank you.
all came when this tumbling transitions. Down.
Up 2 hours.